You could be your own promoter. I mean, a musician isn't just somebody who plays an instrument now. You have to be at 360, you have to be able to do everything, don't you? That's, which brings us to you, because you said you played, you were in a band, so.
Absolutely, yes.
Yeah, so it's not just playing music now. You've got to be able to do the whole thing.
That's right. It's much more, it's gotten very digital recently, so the skill set within the band, the way that we work it is that every member of the band has an extra skill set, sort of aside from just playing the instrument. So we've got video editors in the band, we've got graphic designers, we've got prop makers, and just, you know, sort of all sorts. So if we need to make a music video, if we need to film something, if we need to sort of turn something around really quick, which generally isn't going to make a lot of money back, then obviously you need to make it cheap, you know, before it goes out, so you're not just in this sort of endless black hole of losing cash, really. So if you skill the band, you know, as much as possible, then that will obviously sort of reduce costs ongoing, you know, in the future. It's worth noting that we weren't born with these skills. I mean, when the band started, none of us had these skills. We've learned as we've gone, because we sort of realised, hang on a minute, these video directors are kind of expensive. I mean, it can cost anywhere between £5,000 and £20,000 to make a music video, you know. So if you can make your own, or you can tie with, say, like another director who's maybe already made a film. I mean, something which we did recently, we went to Hollywood to play a show, and whilst we were out there, we met with a sort of up-and-coming director who made this great CGI kind of film. We just asked him, can we take edits from that and mix it with edits from the band and make it into a music video? And he loved the idea, you know, he was really, really excited about it, and that obviously saved us a huge amount of cash. You know, it was just a conversation, but I mean, the video, which, you know, it looks very expensive. It looks like it costs all 20 or 40 grand or something, but it actually cost us, like, you know, nothing.
It cost
us
something else.
Yeah. So it's, you know, it's about thinking of, you know, sort of around problems, you know. There's another thing which we've done, which we took, you know, this is back to making music videos. We took old footage, which is now in public domain, and we mixed that with our own footage. So there's ways that you can think around, you know, to sort of make content, you know.